All right. Got to find a way out of here.
We've got to find it.
The train yard is on the north end of the Gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
Strange being in the field again.
The control room door is locked from inside. We're gonna have to break it down.
Damn. Got to get out of here. A military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design. There.
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out!
Damn it!
Shit!
position.
Give me cover.
I got you.
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Took you so long.
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Watch out!
Thank you.
fight! Dad?
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? What makes you risk so much to come here? I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. If there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't? Or won't?
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now,
you'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he? Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. But I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
Cities are not built.
trail here. Well worn. Shit! Steady. looks better. What's this blade? Got to time that a bit better. Codex. This one is a series of meditations on willpower. This must have been a sensor. Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. They were animals.
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
Dangerous. Weather and elements have taken that over. So this is where the Soviets broke.
Yeah.
So this is where the Soviets broke.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts, and they shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? It seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll...
Fire!
Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. Lights still work. Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. My god, he's an ancient. What did they find down here? More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. The flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. trigger mechanism for a... So close. Got to find a way inside. Another mural. Get out of here. It's an ancient codex. A philosophical argument on the virtue of awareness. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well.
expensive artifact. It matches the description of the Soviet intel. This is where they broke through into the ruins. Any sign of the escaped prisoners?
Not sure.
Understood.
Are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get up!
Jacob! Shit!
God willing, that'd be too easy.
Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe. Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. The bull must have come after, in the confusion.
This stuff is ancient.
Do
Give me suppressing fire! Now!
Visual confirmation.
Kill her.
Yes, sir. Man out. We have her surrounded.
Man down!
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. We don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.